In this video, I'll demonstrate how an instructor can create an assignment which asks students to submit a video or an audio using the Poodle plugin for Moodle. With editing turned on, click on Add an Activity or Resource and create an assignment. Give the assignment a name and enter the instructions for students in the description area. Set the availability date and due date if needed. Under submission types, check the box for Online Poodle. If no other files are required, you can uncheck the box for file submissions. Under Poodle recording type, choose Video Recorder or Voice Recorder. I'm going to choose MP3 Voice Recorder. Set a maximum duration for the recordings if you like. Note that you can allow for your own voice or video feedback for student submissions. Enter any other standard assignment settings that are appropriate and save the new assignment. When a student clicks on the assignment, she should click on the Add Submission button. She'll then be asked for permission to let the program access her computer's camera or microphone, which she should grant. She'll then have record, play, and stop buttons to make her recording, and a Save Changes button when finished.
Hi, my name is Paipan Somonit. I'm 21 years old. I live in with my parents and my little brother. I was raised in Bangkok, Thailand.
For the instructor to review student submissions, he should click on the assignment link and then on the View Grade All Submissions link. A small playback tool will appear for each student that has submitted a recording.